How many of you in here love the Spider-Man movies? So do I. Now, here's the reason why I love the Spider-Man movies. Because in Spider-Man 3, we see Eddie go into a church. Eddie goes into a church, gets down on his knees, and he is asking God for the unthinkable. He's asking God if God would kill Spider-Man. Right above him, we see Spider-Man struggling with the black suit. Now, for those of you who don't know, the black suit is not Spider-Man's original suit. He bangs his head against the bell, and then all of a sudden, the suit screams out as if this black suit had a life of its own. Eddie notices the commotion, and he heads over towards the door. Meanwhile, Spider-Man is still struggling, trying his hardest to rip this suit off, to get rid of the suit. The suit is desperately trying to stay attached to Spider-Man or to Peter Parker. And then we see Eddie push the doors open. He looks up high up in the tower, and who does he see? Perhaps his prayer was answered. He sees Peter Parker. Still continuing to struggle with this suit, he tries to take it off, ripping piece off after piece. The suit is screaming and trying to stay attached to his body. Pieces of the suit are now flying and landing on Eddie below. Eddie is trying to take off his clothes so that the suit doesn't get attached to him. We see Spider-Man hit the floor. Then the suit goes off to find another victim. The suit starts to latch on to Eddie. Eddie's confused. He doesn't know what to do because he's never experienced this before. The suit slowly starts to latch on to Eddie. We see Spider-Man laying in the corner, half of his body in the darkness. Eddie drops to his knees as the suit is now taking over his whole body. And then the final scene cuts to Eddie, turning into what would be called Venom. He screams at the camera. It goes dark. Now, when I watched this, I understood exactly what they were trying to say. But the black suit is a representation of the limiting beliefs that all of us walk around with. The black suit is a representation of all the labels that we walk around with each and every day. The black suit that Peter Parker had on are the demons that we all walk around with each and every day. Now, these limitations have been placed on you by society, and you have accepted them to be your reality. And so you walk around with them each and every day, not understanding that the dark suit that you have on is what is making you evil, is what is turning you into something that you are not. Because if you remember in the movie, every time Peter Parker put on the dark suit, what happened? He acted differently. He treated even Mary Jane differently. The dark suit turned him into something that he was not. A lot of us walk around each and every day with limiting beliefs, limiting ideas and labels that are given to us by the people around us, by society. And when we accept them to be true, we walk around thinking that we are dumb, thinking that we are not enough, thinking that we are not pretty enough, thinking that we are not enough. And this does not allow us to move forward. So before you die, will the world get to see you demon free? Will the world get to see you without all the limiting beliefs that you have accepted as your truth? Then I realized that the word demons is not what you see on Paranormal Activity. Demons aren't what you see in those scary movies that Hollywood portrays on television. A demon is anything that oppresses you. So what's oppressing you? Perhaps it's the labels that have been given to you by your family. Perhaps it's the labels that have been given to you by society. Perhaps it's the labels that you've given yourself that's not allowing you to move forward. If you step outside of these doors today without any demons within you, the people around you wouldn't even recognize you because they are so used to seeing you wearing your limited beliefs. So I say, before you are boxed and buried, take off your dark suit and be the real Peter Parker.